Well, firstly, we welcome this gesture, this initiative from the South African National Defence Force. It's long overdue. It's unfortunate that as a province that should be doing everything it can to invest in agriculture, we are almost nowhere to be found in such strategic areas. We do really appreciate that this will help us want to contribute towards the an area of one of our electoral mandates, that government must build its capacity, government must be developmental, government must be ethical. And so we believe that the involvement with South African National Defence Force helps that. We've already seen it because we've been doing it over a period of time. We are now looking at signing this MOU, which will broadly cover areas that we'll cooperate on and work with them. We're currently doing a lot of work with them in a number of other areas of human resource training, as well as the bridges that we're building in rural areas. So this one, to be specific, is going to be quite helpful because it talks directly to the issues of the economic restructuring and economic recovery plan that the president has announced. So we'll do everything possible in our power to make sure that this time around it doesn't fail, and we do everything that we can. There's a lot of money. Everyone invests money for consumption, food consumption. So I think the issues of food security becomes critical. So we are looking beyond just the primary production aspect of it, but we are keen in the secondary element of it, because we've got defunct factories throughout the province that we have committed to actually revive as part of our intervention in the economic development space. So we've got to do these kind of initiatives. Eastern Cape must actually occupy its rightful place in agriculture and make sure that we use agriculture effectively for the developmental purposes of our province.